Rich client architecture. Now understand what is rich client architecture. Rich client architecture refers to a client server model where the client or front end is capable of performing significant processing tasks locally, providing a rich user interface and a responsive experience. In this architecture, the client application is often a standalone software that can interact with the servers to access data and services. Previously, we learned about thin client architecture, where most of the business logic is handled by the servers, but rich client architecture is reverse, where most of the logic will be done via front end or the client as well. Right? Let's see the examples. Microsoft Outlook. So Outlook is primarily a desktop application that performs significant processing locally. It can handle complex tasks such as managing emails, calendars, contacts without relying heavily on a server for every action. And we know even if we are not connected to the network, we can still use the Outlook. At least we can draft the email, check the calendar. Though the calendar needs sync, but yeah, if the network is going on and off, we can still, if it is synced, we can work in Outlook. The application provides a rich user interface with features like drag and drop, advanced formatting, customizable view, which enhance user experience and interactivity. The use case is a person uses Microsoft Outlook to manage his emails, schedule meetings, and maintains a task list. He can draft and send emails, check his calendar, message, and manage contacts, all from the Outlook client on his desktop, even without an internet connection. He can access his emails and calendar, and any changes made will sync with the server when he reconnects with the internet. So with this example, it is a rich client architecture example. Now let's understand the key characteristics of rich client architecture. First thing is local processing. Rich clients perform most of the data processing and business logic on the client side. So it's reverse of thin client architecture, reducing the load on the server and providing a faster response time. Enhanced user experience. Rich clients typically offer a more interactive and responsive user interface, often utilizing advanced graphics and multimedia capabilities. Offline capabilities. Many rich client applications can function without a constant connection to the server, allowing users to access and manipulate data offline, syncing changes when they reconnect. And if we see, there is a web browser version also available of Microsoft 365 for Outlook that will go to thin client architecture. If it is a desktop application, then it will come to the rich client architecture. Complex functionality. Rich clients can handle complex tasks and computations locally, making them suitable for applications requiring heavy processing or extensive user interaction. Integration with local resources. These applications can access local resources such as file system, hardware, and peripheral devices, providing a seamless experience. Now let's understand the benefits of rich client architecture. Performance. Rich clients can deliver fast performance by reducing server load and minimizing latency in user interaction. User experience. The ability to provide a highly interactive and responsive UI enhances user satisfaction and engagement. Flexibility. Users can work offline and synchronize data later, making rich clients suitable for environments with intermittent connectivity. Functionality. Rich clients can support advanced features like drag and drop, animations, and real-time updates.